Harris Teeter is switching up its hours again due to COVID. Starting Monday, all store locations will close at 9 p.m. until further notice. Grocery store leaders say this change has nothing to do with staffing shortages. They say closing early will help workers complete tasks like restocking shelves and cleaning stores. Well,